I wrote a note for my parents to see, saying that I wanted to cut my sleeves with some cutlery, not slash the avenues, but streak the streets. I wanted to bleed out. And I would never speak out, but on the inside, I wanted to scream, shout for help. There was a dark cloud hovering, and I needed covering. I heard others speak, drummers beat in the summer heat. But it wasn't until I found that, heard that sweet sound of your voice telling me to stick around that I found recovery. You pulled my head out of the ground and gave me the shove I need to seek therapy and share my dreams and nightmares. Realize that there's other people out there that are just as scared. And while life is not fair, having the courage to stare it in the face and dare to claim your space is like the snare played with the bass. Music. Listen and you'll intuit all you need to get through it. The beauty is all around you once you're on your path to pursue it. You may think that you blew it, but you're just like me. And like Nike, we gotta just do it.
Like a whisper, I don't echo in the canyon. I just burrow deep inside of me. Reconsider every light that I see fading as an open invitation for anywhere I choose to go. And you say no. We don't let sadness move along. We all should air our dirty laundry out and see how far it goes. Oh, nothing compares to being truthful, feeling hope for all the youthful souls who fear they're never found. Just stick around. Promise. I'm a floating bit of dust, a tiny bubble on the crust of California at the smallest, the base of mountain Tamalpais, at the bottom from the highest. Sometimes that's where I want to stay, but you say no. We don't let sadness move along. We all should air our dirty laundry out and see how far it goes. Oh, nothing compares to being truthful, feeling hope for all the youthful souls who fear they're never found. Just stick around. Just stick around. As long as both your feet are on the ground, just stick around. I never said I was a good guy, or that I ever needed credit for the good tries. If sky's the limit, why am I always looking at the ground? With that coulda, shoulda, woulda kind of hindsight, I'm at a clearing called the end of the rope. And I'm looking up for the first time ever, and all I see is hope. Don't let sadness move along. We all should air our dirty laundry out and see how far it goes. Oh, nothing compares to being truthful, feeling hope for all the youthful souls who fear they're never found. I'll stick around. I'll stick around as long as both your feet are on the ground. Just stick around.